Okay, so the servers still aren't up yet for online play or multiplayer, I guess you technically call it. So I'm going to play a little bit more practice free-for-all. And this is the fighting pit, really cool map. I hope my mic has improved a little bit. For some reason, it had sort of reset the sound, so hopefully you can hear me a bit better this time. I've only played a couple of games now, so just having a quick game now and chuck it on YouTube for you guys to check out. Thanks for watching.
What do I mean when I say everyone?
Prove yourself as the best fighter in the land. Eliminate everyone.
Straight away, we're into it. I forgot I went archer last time. Oh. Oh yeah. Oh. I don't know if archery is going to be quite this easy when it comes to multiplayer. Maybe. Oh, the mace. Gonna stick with a bit of archery at the moment. Target-rich environment. Oh, you can actually throw the you can actually throw your bow. That's pretty cool. I actually didn't expect to be able to do that. That's really cool. Okay, let's change class here. I did actually really enjoy the knight, so let's do that. Outnumbered here. Jeez. Yeah. Ooh, so special.
The leader requires only 20 more victories.
That was a bit of a double kill. Oh. Yeah, I think this time around I want to try a bit more sword combat. In first Chivalry I was more of a axe or hammer. Yeah. This is a bit too easy in the practice. Should have seen that coming from a long way away. Okay, let's switch it up a bit here. equipment. Now, I'm not sure if in the practice free-for-all whether I'm getting any points or XP. I mean, it sort of says I am.
The leader needs only 10 more!
Cop this. Oh no. Probably not a good move. Oh, did a bit of a feint there. Oh, even with the dagger. Yeah.
So, you son of a.
Oh. Oh, you can throw the dagger as well. But then you're down to fists. Oh, cannot wait to start unlocking some of these other weapons. Oh, well, that was pointless. Just trying to remember what the what was it? Up one. Oh! Oh, I was trying to get a double kill, right?
Three more kills, and the
oh, there goes
victorious.
An arm.
The kill leader is near victory!
Oh! I really do a nice overhead here.
Victory!
Yeah! Now that's some good blood and gore.